No wailing, no resentment. Jesus Christ leaned on the arms of his mother to gain relief. Entered the cross in the calm sorrow of the virgin and the child, a broad and deep power appeared. In this masterpiece, the Virgin Mary, portrayed by Michelangelo, is dignified and beautiful, because he felt that pure and sacred maternal love should be eternal and young. Mary's eyebrows dropped like ordinary Italian girl. It is a pity that in 1972, a crazy audience used a hammer, leaving an irreparable crack on her face. It is hard to imagine how Michelangelo would feel about it if he knew it. The reason why this work is so moving is that the artist perfectly blends the humanistic spirit derived from ancient Greek art with the pious belief in the Bible and God since the millennia in the Middle Ages. In the compassionate eyes of the Virgin, religion is no longer an abstract preaching, but redemption from the warmth of maternal love, and let the fragility in everyone's heart find the trace of comfort. For this work, 23-year-old Michelangelo once went to Carrara to mine stone blocks, and after the work was completed, he left the only work signature in his life. This year is 1499. He is 25 years old.